Dale was always coasted off my accomplishments. When he left college his junior year, because he said he wanted to join the family business.
But you're a medical doctor.
Believe me, I've told him that. He just always says, it's all about who you know. Maybe it was his mother passing. What about Brennan? And from what you've told me, his younger brother Derek's been quite successful.
Well, certainly when his father and I split, that was difficult for him. And this one time when Brennan was 17 and Derek was 14, Brennan decided to enter a talent show. He sang a song from an old pirate musical. But Derek got his football buddies to replace the voice and sing Brennan Has a Mangina.
Brennan has a mangina.
Finally, the audience and even some of the nastier parents started singing Brennan Has a Mangina. And I have to admit, for a little while, I sort of joined in as well. From that day on, Brennan never sang again. Derek went on to win the contest by lip-syncing Ice Ice Baby.
That's a great song.
It is.
Hey, you awake?
Yeah.
I just want you to know I hate you. So does my dad. Guess what? I hate you too. This house sucks ass.
Well, the only reason you're living here is because me and my dad decided that your mom was really hot and maybe we should just both bang her. And we'll put up with it. In the meantime,
who's the...
you.
Yeah, let's say that.
Shut up. Wake up my dad and get me grounded.
Just shut up.
You're not doctors. You're not a doctor. I'm a big, fat, curly-headed. Oh, yeah. I'm a curly-headed.
Yeah. You better not go to sleep. As soon as your eyes shut, I'm going to punch you square in the face. I hope you stay still when you sleep, because I'm putting a rat trap between your legs. I'm going to take a pillowcase. Bars of soap and beat them. Watch out of my house. No way, keep us sobbing. This is my house now.
How do you like to feel good lady?
I wish we could retire right now.
Be long.
Why are you so sweaty?
I was washing cars.
I'm not supposed to have your feet on the car.